Jimmy Carter was president the last time his cars had an oil change.
That ought to do it. All right, here we go.
What the hell are we gonna do here?
We wait for somebody to show up and then we steal a car.
Oh, another felony. Great. Good. Ah, fucking legs, man.
Good afternoon. Are you here for the reception?
Yes, we are.
Well, you are early.
I know, I know. Do you mind if we wait?
Not at all. You can wait in there if you like until your friends arrive.
You're very kind.
Turn yourself in.
We will turn ourselves in when we go to bed, sweetheart.
Anything you want, you can just ask.
Perhaps a refreshment.
Thanks. Feel free to steal whatever you like, master criminal.
Just relax, Robert. Think what you're going to do with all that money.
Sorry, what money?
You'll get your cut. I'm a thief, I'm not a liar. I never stiffed a partner my whole life.
How's that working out for you?
What? Huh?
Being a thief. How is it to live like that? Seriously.
What, as opposed to you?
You got balls, Keller, I'll give you that. But not much else.
Well, just because we're on the run doesn't mean we have to live like savages. Can I get you a Chardonnay?
No, no, thanks. I'm the designated driver. I got a question for you. Tell the truth.
Always tell the truth.
Except when you're lying.
Yeah, except that.
How many people have you killed? Murdered. Wiped off the face of the earth. How many?
Listen, man. You better be careful with that grandmother back there. I looked in that bitch's eyes. The abyss is in there, man. That bitch is batshit crazy. Don't fuck around with her.
She's a nice old lady.
Oh, you fool.
You don't trust a single living soul, do you?
Find people, you know, not that surprising, really. They're usually more inevitable. Inevitably, they always choose greed.
Poor guy. Found out life wasn't fair.
Oh, come on. Fuck fair, man. Game's rigged. Guys like Rossi suck guys like you dry. He was on his way to Davos, Switzerland. You know the economic forum there? Apparently they're finalizing their plans to secede from Earth to outer space with the rest of the ruling overlords.
Crazy.
The bastard was on a fast track for a senior management position at AIG, and we just fucked up his plans. And you know what? That feels really fucking good.
All right, you made your point.
So take his money. Money he stole. Send your kids to college. Do something for your wife. You want to call your wife? You want me to dial a number for her? No. Bloom off the rose, is it?
I really don't like you.
That's what happens when you're trying to be someone you're not.
What's that car doing out there?
Oh, they're here for the reception.
Really? They'll have to wait.
Yeah, I already told them that. I know what I'm doing.
That'll be the day.
Oh, fuck off, prick.
Cunt.
Have you ever been married, Keller? You have any idea what that might be like?
Yeah, once.
Really? Wow. The masochism of women never ceases to amaze me.
Armed robbers raided the International Bank and Trust this morning. Shortly after it opened, the robbers made off with close to $9 million. Police so far have no clue as to their whereabouts.
It must have been a real joy to bring home to the family. Probably stole all the silverware. I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say she dumped you, right? Is that what happened?
She died.
Fuck. I'm sorry.
Sorry. She didn't die, she went back to Korea. I told you she had the Han. Couldn't handle that shit, man. It was too heavy.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Citizens arrest!
Jesus!
Greedy bastards! Come back here, you cowardly bastards!
God damn it!
Robert!
Go ahead and hit me, patty waste!
Damn it!
Careful!
Come on!
Come
on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Let's move it! Hey, you fucking crazy!
Go! Go! Go!
I told you that bitch was batshit!
Told you. She had the hunt.
She's 90 years old.
Doesn't matter. It's fucking the turtle.
It's a turtle.